not waiting for.
Pour le suspense ou... Allez. Le suspense. Bon, ben, le vainqueur du Ballon d'Or 2022, et je suis ravi de cette récompense. C'est pour toi, Karim Benzema.
It is indeed Karim Benzema, the fifth Frenchman to win the Ballon d'Or, first since Zidane in 1998. And recognition for Benzema after what was an outstanding season for Real Madrid, back in the French team as well. Helps Real Madrid win both the Spanish League crown and the Champions League. The winner of the 66th Ballon d'Or, Karim Benzema.
Encore. Profite.